Chapter 7. You should see the other guy. Whoa! Zilla.
Oof, what a rough landing. You alright?
You should see the other guy.
I haven't played around with that much chi in a long time. Still a little stiff. It's coming back to me, though.
Where the hell are we? You think there's a sword here?
Osaka. This is one of Zilla's shipyards. Enra sent a whisperer here if Gozu's tiny mind is to be believed.
Okay, cool, we got lots of ammo. Anchors the whole way! That's one of these shield guys.
Part of trolling, but this is ridiculous.
Oh, hey!
Hey, guys! Let everybody go!
Whee! I get a feeling if I fall off there, I die. So, I won't. Ooh, a crystal.
You need to turn the light on somehow.
Find the light switch? Get the power. They have the power. Ooh. Four out of five stars.
Here, the second piece must be as well. Cheer up. If your boss wanted one sword, won't he pay you double to find him two?
Possibly. But Zilla's shipyard. Something feels off about this.
Yeah, I agree. Really? I don't believe you. Ooh. Hello, beautiful.
Woof. That this one ugly ass shotgun.
Let's have a look what we got here. Firestorm. Odd pack. 4,000. I've got to save up. Ball shell clips. Yeah, I think we need to focus on upgrading this bad boy. Ooh. Whoops! Shit!
Get ready for Lo Wang's four hot beds.
Ooh! Nice.
Any temples around here? How are we gonna find the Whisperer?
Follow the trail of fresh corpses?
It's a start.
That's one way of doing it.
So ugly, they're almost cute.
Ooh. Healing ring, okay. So that's all the healing stuff.
This thing is toxic. Better stay away. This Enra guy, what's his deal?
Why'd you have to bring him up?
You said he's the ruler of the ancients.
He was also a power-tripping dickhead. Lord, I haven't seen him for a long time.
Great, here we go. Damn, I can't break that until later. Oh, great.
You go boom by yourself? That's not fair.
Nice. Right, back on the lift, here we go. Sounds serious. Okay, boom time. No use for this guy. Yeah. The health is upgraded.
Give me 20, or just die. To sleep on the job, huh? Another one of these stupid things. Okay. Oop, saving. Obviously an important section now. Oh shit. Oh great, this guy. There's two of them, great. Shield up, okay. Okay, let's go with the sword. Hey, shit and die, motherfucker! Shield up again.
Oh, fuck you.
Yep. There you go, you got it now. Ah. Check the balls. Right.
Serious armor on that Gozu guy.
Why, thank you. Made it myself.
What? Seriously?
One of my talents. Hammer hired me to make all of their armors. To see how he repaid me.
Nice guy.
have done something serious to piss him off.
So that's where the toxic fluids came from. Again with the dead bodies? What is it with this guy?
Oh, great. Oh, shit. Fire! That's it. I'm thinking of you, buddy. More something more serious. Ah! Fucking birds.
Looks like you found yourself in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So,
giving a shit is hard. Lots of weak points in that armor. Maybe that's why they banished you.
Could be. I told you. I don't remember what happened.
Maybe they took your memories and put them in another Whisperer.
You need to willingly sacrifice a memory to create one of those things. I would never do that.
Okay. What this does.
I think I found us a way out of this hall.
Okay, confused. Do you want to go now?
down and round? I don't know. Aha! Apparently on the right track then. What are we supposed to be doing here? I'm not exactly sure what that did. Shit! Don't do that then. Ah, here we go. There was a door. Wait, I didn't see it. Whoa! The sword's better for this thing. Sort of your ass, bitch. Heal, heal, heal.
Shit. That's one arm. Ah, fucker's got me again. That'll help. There you go. Try this shit again, shall we? Yes. Not too bad. Not too good, but not too bad either.